you are not hopeless. Though you have been broken, your innocence stolen.